Welcome back to another edition of the Toy Room of Insanity. This is episode 98.
In this episode, we are not going to review any action figures.
You mean no reviews on Luke Skywalker?
No.
Huh? What about Indiana Jones? No!
In 1812, a book by the name of the Swiss Family Robinson was published. It was written by a man named Johann David Swiss. The story is about a family who gets shipwrecked on an island and basically builds this insane treehouse to live in. The book is about family values and became very popular with families and schools, and still a staple book in schools to this day. In 1940, RKO Radio Pictures released the very first feature movie on the book. Jump 20 years to 1960 and Disney releases their own feature movie. This movie gained the Swiss Family Robinson much more notoriety. So much that in 1974, the Swiss Family Robinson TV show came to America's living rooms. The following year, in 1975, Kenner released a new toy line called the Tree Tots. Kenner did quite a few toys for the Tree Tots toy line, like the Tree Tots Sky Coaster and the Lighthouse. But most notably remembered from this entire toy line is the Tree Tots Family Treehouse.
So here it is, the Tree Tots Family Treehouse. It is closed at this point, it is not open. I'll show you how that mechanism works, how it opens up to all of its different accessories it has inside. It has a lot of play value to it, in my opinion. This is not the one I had when I was a kid, and I did have it back in the day. I loved it quite a bit. It was a lot of fun to play with, and you guys will find out here in just a second. So right up on the top, there's a little button right here, and above it is a handle if you wanted to carry it around. But this button is what releases the mechanism inside of it for the top to open up. The treehouse does have three different rooms. The first one in front of you is the living room. As you can see, there's little stickers here on the back. It shows a little bookshelf. Looks like a television possibility and some books. And over here is a stairwell that doesn't fold out so the family can get up and down the tree. Over here is like a little side table with a rather cool lamp from the 70s. And also right here in the center is part of an elevator, and we'll get to that in just a sec. The living room also had this really cool 1970s carpet in it. This next room is the bedroom. Lovely, friggin' awesome 1960s, 70s, maybe early 80s. Those lovely glass lamps that used to hang over your kitchen, you know, or your pool table, whatever. Really awesome. I love the stickers in this. There's a window over here, and you got a chair, you know, side table again. Really cool bedroom. And also, this is the lovely carpet that the bedroom came with. And for the last room, we have the kitchen. There's a sticker on the left side showing a refrigerator and a stove, oven, all that good stuff, some pans. And on the right side, there is a lamp with a window to look outside. And of course, the kitchen has a black and white checkered floor. And also to point out, on the left and right side of this elevator that we'll get to, there is a doorway to take you back to the kitchen or back to the bedroom. So here's the furniture that came with the treehouse. It came with a rocking chair, as you can see it sort of rocks, a small couch, you got four of the same chairs over here, small table, and two beds. So I went ahead and placed furniture inside the house, got the two chairs and the couch as you see right there. And moving on to the next room, which is the bedroom. There are the two beds with the rocking chair. In the final room, you have the kitchen with the kitchen table and two chairs. All right, so you have two ways of getting in and out of this treehouse. First of all, after you pop open your tree, you have these little stairs that do lift up and out, come down. It's a stairwell, and it's also a slide on this side. And the second way, of course, is the elevator. Let's start that on the bottom. So here's the hatch for the elevator on the very bottom. It just opens right up, and there is an elevator right inside here. So you take one of your Tree Tot figures, get them in there, then close the door. Now off the side over here, you have a little crank, and you just have to crank that away, and he will go up to the top. So who is this guy? Well, let's meet the family. All right, starting from the left, you have Mom, who is Willow Tree Tot, and Dad, Tremont Tree Tot, the daughter, Honey Tree Tot, the son, Chip Tree Tot, and then Barky Tree Tot. Little spot there right next to him is because there is a figure that came out later on. Originally, when this set first came out, you just got these five little figures, And eventually they added a cat to it, and his name is Chestnut Tree Tot. He's really hard to find, and no, I do not have one. Next up is the doghouse, another really cool play feature value of this play set. The doghouse does pop right off, so I'll peg for it. As you can see, it just pegs right on. The front of it just kind of opens up, kind of like a Pac-Man, kind of neat. Inside is a sticker of a dog bone and a bowl and a little pad for the dog to sleep on. Now here you go, you got the dog himself, Barky Tree Tot, hanging out in his doghouse. Next up is the swing. I didn't have it on the video earlier. I wanted to have a better shot of the lever for the elevator, but I just added it on. It's just a very basic swing that you can pull right off, maybe. As you can see, it just has some hooks on the top of it. It's very brittle. This is the one piece that tends to get lost very easy, is the chain for the swing. Right below are the two spots where the swing hangs onto. And now you can pretend that Chip is pushing honey in the swing. Next up in the back is the garage. That's right, this tree does have a garage. The Tree Tot Family Treehouse has a possible Volkswagen Bug. I think that's what it is. I'm not sure at all. That's where the Mr. and Mrs. Willow and Tremont can get in the car. And they can drive to have a date, go see a movie, I don't know, go pick up some groceries. And there you go. Maybe it's actually a convertible, that's what it looks like back over here. Never really realized that before, but I think that's what it is. A convertible Volkswagen, who knows? But nonetheless, they really love their car. Unfortunately, in 1980, the Kinder Tree Tots toy line was removed from the stores. It just couldn't compete with other toy lines like Fisher-Price's Little People. That's what this toy line was trying to go after to compete with, but they couldn't do it. This toy line here, the Tree Tots, unfortunately, is made of kind of cheap plastic. And you guys know the Fisher-Price Little People is made of hardcore plastic and wood. There's just no comparison. In the wake of Star Wars Return of the Jedi, Kenner released in 1984 the Ewok Family Tree Hut. Kenner had planned on taking the Tree Tops Family Tree House, making it a different color, giving it Ewok accessories, and calling it the Ewok Family Hut. But unfortunately, Lucas did not like the idea. They did not want a toy to be reused for the Ewoks, so they demanded that the treehouse be retooled. And as you can see, the Ewok Family Hut is very similar to the Tree Tots Family Treehouse.
So there it is, guys, the Tree Top Family Treehouse. That's right, Tree Tops, rather, Family Treehouse. Really neat set with a lot of little nooks and crannies to it, a play ability, cool accessories, I think. I really loved it when I was a kid. Maybe you had it. I know some of you, we've talked about this before in the past and remember it very well. Cool toy. A little expensive, you know, to buy it for your kid, but it's a cool toy.
All right, guys, so that's the end of episode 98. Thanks so much for coming by and watching my videos. I do really appreciate it. Leave a comment down below if you had this playset when you were a kid. I'd love to hear about it. Don't forget to check me out on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, and subscribe to me here on YouTube if you haven't done it yet. Again, guys, I am Count Stankus. Have a great day, and don't stop collecting!